All right, Munchkins, this is the Wizard. Welcome you back to Introduction to Computer Vision. As you can tell, I'm sort of energized, and I've taken some time off, about a year or two. So anyway, what we're going to do this time is start working on tracking. So the last unit, or at least some previous one, hopefully, that depending upon the order in which you're viewing these, we were looking at motion, which was sort of the change in imagery between two successive frames. And that change could be due to a change in viewpoint, multiple cameras, or a change in time. You're watching something move over a while. This unit is going to focus on tracking, where objects are moving over time, and the computations that we're doing are to keep track of them. And it is sort of a fundamental part of computer vision these days, although a lot of what we're going to be talking about will eventually get into things that are come from the domain of robotics, because there's been a lot of work done on sort of how you keep track of things over time. We'll do a lot of modeling. Also want to say, again, a bunch of slides adapted from Kristen Grauman, Deva Ramanan, and Svetlana Lezebnik. And Svetlana, if I messed up your name, I'm sorry.